Welcome Shim Stars. Welcome to the mathematics class. Today we will understand how to find out common multiples and least common multiple, that is LCM. For this, let us understand the activity 2. Question number 1. List the first 10 multiples of the following numbers. Find the common multiples and write the LCM also. See students, now we will start with the first part, that is A, 2 and 3. First we have to write 10 multiples of 2, first 10 multiples of 2. Then we will write first 10 multiples of 3. See students here, see first I have written first 10 multiples of 2. See multiples of 2 are 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14, 16, 18 and 20. And first 10 multiples of 3 are 3, 6, 9, 12, 15, 18, 21, 24, 27 and 30. Now we will circle the common multiples. See, 6 is common in both. You can see here, 6 is there. And here also 6 is there. So 6 is common in both. Same ways 12. See, you can see 12. Okay, 12 is also common. Now other number. Here you can see 18. 18 is also common. Okay, so now we have got 3 common multiples. See, we have got 3 common multiples, that is 6, 12 and 18. Now LCM means lowest common multiple. So the lowest amongst these three will is 6. So LCM is 6. Now I'll do H part, that is I have to find the first 10 multiples of 15 and 18 first, and then I'll find out common multiples and then the LCM. Okay. So let us start with writing first 10 multiples of 15. 15 ones are 15, 15 twos are 30, 15 threes are 45, 15 fours are 60, 75, 90, 105, 135, and then it is 150. Now I'll write the multiples of 18. That is 18. 18 twos are 36. 18 threes are 54. 72. 90. 108. 126. 144. Then 162. And 18 tens are 180. Okay, now these are the multiples. Now let us find out the common multiple. See, the common multiple here I can see, yes, 90. 90 is here also and 90 is here also. So I have got the first multiple. Now here I have left 120. Okay, now so I have got only one common multiple, which is 90. So LCM is also 90. Question number 2. List the multiples of 12, 15 and 20 and circle the common multiples and then find the LCM. Students, here first we will write the multiples of 12, 15 and 20. See students, first I'll write the multiples of 12. See, 12 ones are 12, 24, 36. These are the multiples of 12. Then I have written first 10 multiples of 15. And then I have written first 10 multiples of 20. Okay, now I will find the common multiples. That is the that should be common in all the three. In 12 also, in 15 also and in 20 also. Okay, so you can see here 60. This 60 is common in all the three. Okay, so I have got the first common multiple is 60. Okay, now the second common multiple here, yes, I can see 120. See here, 120 is also there in all the three. See, so second common multiple I have got here 120. So now LCM will be the least amongst these two, that is 60. So LCM is 60. Question number 4. The first common multiple of 6 and 15 is 30. The second common multiple of 6 and 15 is 60. Find the third, fourth and fifth common multiple of 6 and 15. See students, here the first and second common multiple is given. First common multiple is given 30. Second common multiple is given 60. So third common multiple will be 30 into 2. That is, you have to just multiply the first common multiple, that is the LCM. First common multiple means it is the least common multiple, means it is the LCM. Okay, you have to just multiply the LCM with the counting number. See, here I am multiplying LCM by 1. Here this is the first common multiple only. So here I am multiplying the LCM, that is 30 by 2. See, 30 into 2, which is 60. So for the third common multiple, I'll multiply 30 with 3. For the fourth common multiple, I'll multiply 30 with 4, that is 120. For fifth common multiple, I'll multiply 30 with 5, that is 150. It means we have to find out the next common multiple. We have to multiply the LCM with that, the counting number. Okay, like for the second multiple, you will multiply LCM with 2. For the third common multiple, you will multiply the LCM with 3. Likewise. Okay, now question number 5 is also same, that you will do yourself. Now students, we will do question number 6. This is the activity based question. So you will listen it very carefully, because this activity you have to do. You will do this activity and you will show me this activity in the Zoom class. Everybody will show this activity in the Zoom class. Okay, so you have to do this activity. Here, first of all, let us understand what the question is. Here the question is, study the diagram carefully and answer the questions. List the multiples of 6, list the multiples of 9, list the common multiples of 6 and 9, and what is the LCM of 6 and 9. Here students, you can see there are two circles. One circle is colored yellow and another circle is colored blue. In the yellow shape portion, we have written the multiples of 6, and in the blue portion, we have written the multiples of 9. And the common multiples we have written in the yellow portion. Because when yellow and blue color overlaps, it becomes green color. You know this, students? You can do the experiment also. You can mix two colors. Like you can mix any two colors. Here they have mixed blue and yellow. So mixture of blue and yellow is green. Okay, so you can take any two colors. It is not compulsory that you have to take yellow and blue only. So here they have, but try to take different colors. Okay, like a combination of here yellow and blue is green. Okay, just try to take opposite color so that the combination comes out with a different color. So what you will do is, you will take any A4 size sheet, computer A4 size sheet you can take, or you can take any simple paper also, but it should be white. On one, you will cut two circles, two same size circles you will cut, and on the one circle you will write the multiples of 6, and on the another you will write multiples of 9. Then you will overlap it like this. Okay, then what you will do, the common multiples you will write it in the center, so that when you will color one circle with the yellow color and you will color the another circle with the green color. So the common multiples, it should come in the overlapped portion. So here in the overlapped portion, 18, 36, 54 and 72 are there. So these are the common multiples. You will write the multiples of 6, then you will write the multiples of 9, then you will write the common multiples of 6 and 9, and then you will write the least common multiple, which is 18. So students, you have to do this activity in your notebook. In the next Zoom class, I am going to see this activity. Students, you have to do all the parts of question number 1. You have to complete activity 2. That's all for today, Shamstars. Thank you. You can drop your queries on the Google Classroom.